intrusive insects are detected. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Security alert. Data breach detected. Countermeasures initiated. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Another data block retrieved. One more to go.
Intrusive indexer detected.
Complete memory retrieved. You can exit the simulation at any time.
Memory file identification 0Y-8K7D. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've discovered a curious record inside the pre-war data files of this submarine base. The Marines here were equipped with an advanced model of combat armor. There are several suits already in the base, in various states of deterioration. But there were more shipments of the armor on its way to the base the day the bombs fell. They could be in prime condition if the sealants have held. I have no use for them, but you never know. Maybe they'll be worth digging up one day.
Additional data appended. Armor shipments tracking information. Coordinates downloaded.
Exiting simulation in 3, 2, 1...